number you are trying to call is currently not reachable. Please try again later.
Hello everyone, this is Sunil Kashyap and you're watching channel Technical Sandy. Today we are going to discuss about a small case study, like how a small change or mistake in parameter can cause big burden on customers. Like recently I got a call from Avinash. He's a sales guy. He told me on site KUNE01, that is Kune, not a single incoming call is getting established. But at the same time, he also told me that people are there able to make outgoing calls. So here comes the confusion factor. And someone from us who's going to attend this type of complaint first time, they really gonna end up with a big struggle to find out the solution. So on site where incoming call is not getting established, it is in LTE technology, where VoLTE technology is not enabled. So our voice call is on legacy network, either on 2G or either on 3G. But in this case, the legacy network is 3G. So without further delay, allow me to take you on the widescreen and let me explain this type of issue in more details. As you can see, this is a flowchart which I have created for solving this type of incoming call related issues, where fallback is always there on legacy networks. So very first step, whenever you receive any types of issue in telecom field, always check if site is recently affected by hardware issue or having some quality impacted alarm on it. So once you are sure the problem is occurred due to hardware fail or due to quality impacted alarm, then immediately escalate this issue to operation team or the NOC team and ask them to rectify this issue earliest as possible. As you can see, I already locked the site. So for checking the live alarms, we have to type command ALTK. So as you can see, there is no major or critical alarms there. It's showing zero critical and zero major. In our case, we are not observing any major alarm on site. So now we have to move to the next step. Now we need to call to the dept engineer for taking LAC TAC detail, which he is getting live on the field. Hello Pintu.
Hello. Good evening, sir.
Yeah, can you share me the LAC TAC detail of site Kune 01?
Sir, we are getting LAC 47202 in 3G technology and TAC 61221 in 4G technology.
Okay. Thank you, dear. So as per information shared by DriveTest, he's getting 4G TAC 61221 and 3G LAC 47202. Now we have to compare this data with the existing 4G and 3G CGIs. So as per the 3G and 4G CGI, the actual TAC of the site is 64014 and the LAC is 47202. So now we can clearly see that there is a mismatch in TAC detail. So as per flowchart, we need to accelerate this issue to the VSC team and we need to ask them to change the TAC of the site from 61221 to 47202. But wait, let's imagine if in case your field detail and the 3G 4G details are matching, but still you are getting incoming call issue, then you have to call to the PACO team or the team who's looking after LAC TAC mapping in MME, and you need to ask them to check the LAC TAC definition in MME whether it is defined correctly or having some issues. So if during their checkup process LAC TAC definition is missing, then you have to raise CRF for creating the same. So in our case, LAC 47202 need to be mapped with TAC 64014. So after successful correct LAC TAC mapping, now MME will paste the correct LAC TAC and our incoming call will start establishing. Earlier, we were getting the TAC 61221, which was mapped with some other LAC other than 3G LAC 47202. And because of it, paging was not happening correctly. And this was the reason due to this, customer were facing the incoming call issues. If you like the information of this video, don't forget to hit like button. And if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe and thanks for watching.